Okay? And that's why tzedakah is a big tikkun. Tzedakah is a huge tikkun for business. Because tzedakah is building the vessel. It's repairing the vessel that got broken due to the person not trusting. Because when you trust, when you give money to tzedakah, what are you showing? Hashem, I'm trusting, it's not my money. I'm giving the money. When I give the money, I create a vessel. I'm trusting in God. You're seeing something that you don't see obvious. Otherwise, it would be a transaction. So when you trust, you create vessel. That's when you give charity. Person's smart. He gives charity, he knows. The more charity I give, the more I'm able to give, the more stronger my vessel is, the more stronger the light comes down. That's how it works.